Children, see now I am going to explain about corn. See, for example, birthday cap. This is the birthday cap. Example for corn. See, children, is there any faces? Can you say? See, this is the curved face. What is this curved face? And this is the flat face. This is the flat face. So totally, how many faces it has? Two faces. Children, how many faces it has? Two faces. What are those? One is plain face and another one is curved face. This is the plain face and this is one more is curved face. So totally it has two faces. Is there edge, children? See, the face where they meet, the point is called edge. This is the curved edge. How many? One. How many? One. See how many vertex it has? Only one vertex. See, children, this is the corner. This is called vertex. How many? One. Understand, children? Corn has how many faces? Two faces. One is plain face and another one is curved face. Edges, one edge and one vertex. Children, understand? Now let us see spear. Let us see spear. See, children, this is the ball.
Draw the pictures also. Understood, children? This is the homework for you.